For the first time ever, every Activision-owned studio is now working on Call of Duty, meaning that all 9 of these studios are all working on a Call of Duty project at the same time.